Today we are going to make this beautiful recipe, and you will not believe, in just one machine you can make something as beautiful as this. So we will be doing a waffle. The recipe is very easy. زين الوصفة جدا سهلة. أول شيء نحتاج نمزج هالمكونات مع بعض. First we need to mix our wet ingredients. That's the milk. هذا حليب. وعندنا زيت. Oil. And we need eggs as well. زين بيضتين. So this is our wet ingredients. هذه المكونات السائلة. All my dry ingredients. المكونات الجافة راح أمزجهم. بس flour, sugar, طحين, سكر, baking powder, ورشة من الملح. Pinch of salt. And we will add our dry ingredients in here. نمزج المكونات السائلة مع المكونات الجافة. So this is ready. This has a non-stick coating for easy cleaning. And there you go. In 5 minutes, you have your waffle. Ready. Comes the guy with cone jahz. And the good about thing about this is an overheat protection. And it has a skid resistance feet. I'm going to change this. بغيره بنسوي بيض. We will do egg. So we are going to do an omelette. راح نسوي omelette. Black pepper. Some salt. ملح. And I'm going to change this. راح أغيره. So you can remove them very easily. This is for grilling. هذا للشوي. This one. هذا تكون تحت. This goes down here. And then you press. And you're ready. These are bacon. Put any sauce of your choice. Then it's sauce اللي تحبونه. And this is your omelette. It cooks beautifully. روعة روعة. Bacon. And can you imagine we did all this in just one machine? This is just maple syrup. And with Sunashi, 7-in-1 snack maker, not only can you do this beautiful waffle sandwich, but you can do all these goodies as well. Just using one product, and we just changed the plates. فمثل ما شفتوا سوينا كل هذا باستعمال منتج واحد فقط مجرد غيرنا الصحون سوينا كل هذا. Sunashi has a wide variety of products. As you can see, they have different shapes and different sizes. This one is a panini maker. هذه صانعة البانيني. سوناشي عندهم منتجات روعة بأحجام وأشكال مختلفة. This is 3-in-1 snack maker, like the one that I use, 7-in-1. This is 3-in-1. هذا شبيه اللي أنا استعملته بس هذا 3-in-1. This one is amazing. هذا وايد حلو. Dual cup waffle maker. I can think of so many recipes to do with this. هذه روعة. عندكم هذا الكيك بوب ميكر. And this is a cake pop maker. It is amazing. وهذا الوافل. زين هذا صانعة الوافل. So this is a waffle maker. And you have a sandwich maker. وهذا صانع السندويتشات. يعني إذا ما تبغون 7 بواحد تقدرون تشترون مثلا بس للساندويتش وبس للوافل. Alright. So if you don't want all 7-in-1, you can go for the individual ones like sandwich maker, waffle maker. I'm sure you can find what you're looking for in these products. They are highly recommended.
And
I hope you give it a try because it's really worth it and it's going to save you so much time. جربوا المنتج يا جماعة لأن مثل ما شفتوا سوينا كل هذا باستعمال منتج واحد فقط. Thank you so much for being with me.